So what do you think, sir? Have I learned to your satisfaction?
You were wonderful. But not many Imperials would be here with a chiss.
No, and I've never been fond like this of a chiss before. But I rather enjoy your company. I assume you don't mind.